Hi, welcome to this video. We're going to develop exercises 1 to 5 of chapter 24. This is measuring the cost of living. Remember, this is a book of Gregory, Mankiw, Principles of Economics. So the first question says, suppose that the year you were born, some bought $100 of goods and services for your baby shower. How much would you guess it would cost today to buy a similar amount of goods and services? Sorry for this introduction. This should appear afterwards, but whatever. So here, this is my born year, 1990. I guess you are around more 2000, I guess. So then, it was 100, so I'm going to assume that something around 3% per year, the inflation. So this should be the equation. So the final value is exactly equal to the initial value times this ratio should be, sorry, it's not ratio, should be like kind of the value that you need to multiply this in order to convert to this one. So it should be this one, should be the inflation, should be 3%, and these are the years that it changes. So then at the end of the day, you get 1.03 times 29, and then you make this multiplication, should be the times that you need to multiply 100, should be 2.35. And then, according to my guess, it should be something around 235.66. Now find the data on the consumer price indexes, compute the answer based on it. So you can find the BLS inflation calculator here. So you just need to click on this and then you will find this square. So you just need to put the value 100 and the time of your year and month. So my case March 1990, and now in July 2019, and calculate. When you click on calculate, you get this one, that $100 in the time you were born is exactly the same quantity as $199.36. So this is why inflation should be kind of stable and low, because otherwise the purchasing power is changing dramatically over time. Second, the residents of Vegopia spend all their income in cauliflower, broccoli, and carrots. So those are the three goods in that economy. In 2013, this spin of a total of 200 for 100 heads of cauliflower. So here, first, we need to calculate the price of one unit of each vegetable in each year. So the quantities of cauliflower in 2013, so F stands for cauliflower. I don't use C because C I'm going to use for carrots. And